price $2,260. Deborah. Nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you. I can't think. I'm like so nervous.
Oh, don't be nervous.
I'm excited.
You play tic-tac-toe?
I used to when I was a kid.
Yeah, that's all. We're going to play. We're going to show you what you're going to win, and then we're going to play a little tic-tac-toe. It's going to be super easy.
All right.
Yeah. Nope. No muss, no fuss. I'll chill, right, George?
That's right. Yeah. And you know what? Speaking of chilling, it's a trip to the stunning island of Curacao. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Willemstad, Curacao for a six-night stay in a premier king room at Elements Hotel & Shops, Curacao. This boutique four-star hotel in the heart of the island offers well-appointed guest rooms, a rooftop infinity pool, several dining options, and indoor-outdoor terraces. Daily breakfast is included. It's prize worth $6,231.
The game is called Secret X. We have an X hidden in the board here. It could be at the top, could be in the middle, could be at the bottom. I don't know.
Okay.
But I'm going to give you one free X to start the tic-tac-toe game. Put it in any yellow square. Any yellow square. Bottom left. Now, I have two more X's for you to win. And that'll give you a really good chance to get in tic-tac-toe and winning that trip that you and your friend are going to go on. We have a camping stove and a trimmer. Because you want to be clean when you're going camping. George,
absolutely.
Tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go. First up, this camping stove has an aluminized steel cooktop for quick cleanup. And then this waterproof 12-in-1 trimmer can shave, trim, detail, contour, and more.
Is the camping stove $49 or $80?
$80.
$80.
No, no.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
$49,
she says. She changed it to $49, and it is $80.
I should have stuck with the first one.
You had it. How much for the trimmer? $60 or $100?
$60.
Oh, man. We didn't even get a chance to play tic-tac-toe. We only had, it was at the top. Deborah. Man, we got some ski stuff, got some ski equipment, and she's going to spin the wheel later on. We got more pricey games coming up in the second half of the show. Don't go away.